Eakin Ray Rock, how you doing? Let's go.
That familiar sound. I remember it well.
Friend is from. I've never done this. Oh boy, there's a exosuit right above me. There's an exit that way, and there's an exit that way. Kinda worried. This open? Yeah, this is open. So I think I have to go the opposite direction to get out here than the normal ones. I spawn at the pipe or
no.
Thank you, London 707-702 for the follow. Oh. You're one of those people. Never mind. Oh boy. Another guy right there. Oh shit. I'm not even gonna have the right gun equipped. I think I have the RPK equipped. Oh no, it's not. It's just not tricked out. I have the default AK. Fuck. At least my APC is good. Where was that loot box? I saw a loot box over here. I think it shows us over there. Oh, I can go up here. That's something. Just don't open the doors when you know there's anyone near you. What do I need to get? Targeting systems. Ugh. Any water or anything here? I don't see anything. Guess I can get the hopefully didn't aggro anything. Okay, there's some more stuff over here. Ooh, water. I'll take that. Thank you.
To be the underdog.
Nuggets. Take all that first aid. Alright, I'm not exiting this place. Our loot over there. Can't see it? No, I can't see it anymore. Here we go. It's a Eurasian drone. Excuse me. Excuse me. Just passing by. There we go. I got it this time.
In good times and bad, the city shows its true face.
I wonder what he's doing. Dude, he's walking so goofy. Ah, damn it. I meant to hit 4 instead of E. Alright. Well, that was kind of screwed up anyway. He was using a... I was using the wrong AK. All that ammo lost. God damn it. Restore by the AK. Equip to 1. We'll equip this to 2. It uses a 12 gauge. Alright. We'll go get my rig back. I was doing pretty hot, too. God damn it. The guy was just being... That was a really weird AI thing right there. I mean, you could see what happened there. The guy just kind of like... There was no indication that he actually detected me, so I thought he was just passing by me, and then he just walked right to me and looked at me. And then my SMG, like, did nothing to him. That was had pretty good. Yeah. Got my AK set up. That door is closed. This door should be open. Hopefully it's open. Now I go up and open it. Some storage right here. Wow. That's a lot of data caches. Oh boy. How many shots does that guy get? There he is right there. Oh boy, there's another one. Here he comes. Alright. There he goes, but I'm... Oh boy. Oh. Heal again.
It pays to be the underdog.
I got my armor shards. Wait, no. I only got one armor shard. I can't even see him. Alright, here comes another one. Hopefully no one's come up behind me. Something there. Great, the door won't shut. I can't go this way. Okay, there I go. Honestly, the shotgun is actually paying off big. No more data, no more room for data caches, but I can get that big heal. That big heal's gonna be big. Okay, I'm too far away. Give me some more 12 gauge. What else do I wanna drop? Just double checking. It's another large lockbox. Precision component, that's not targeting computer. Honestly, I should have read the quest. Come on, armor fragment. God damn it.
Time. It will pass.
I think they're shooting at each other. Oh boy, exosuit. Shit. One of the questions, how many friggin' hunter killers are they gonna send after me? They say they're not gonna stop until they get me, but not this way. I think this is my way out here. Yep, there's my extraction. As long as there's no... As long as there's no encamping it. Alright. I think the ruined one is actually like the best... The best one I've had so far. For like, entry points. USAS is just, yeah, as people said, the USAS is pretty nasty. And get the XP up enough with it, I can actually do stuff with it. Let's see.